You've been interested in putting graphics on your Bronco, but you've been nervous about doing it? Well, stick around. Let's talk about it. Hey, everybody. Tim here, overlanding for fun and amateur graphics guy. So in this video, we're going to be installing a variation of the Bronco First graphics package from Underground Graphics down in Houston, Texas. I don't know about you guys, but I was just nervous when I first started getting into this. I found Underground Graphics an awesome company to work with. I'll put a link in the description down below for their website. But they have an installation video for just about every kit that they make. So today we'll be installing a variation of the Bronco First kit where I had some changes made to customize it for my YouTube channel, Overlanding for Fun. So to get started on this, we've went ahead and washed the Bronco already. And I just got done wiping down the areas where we're gonna be installing the graph with a mixture of isopropyl alcohol and water. So the next thing we need to do is go ahead and get the graphics lined up. part I was scared about the most is right here and around the fuel door, and that came out well. Clean up our mess. I think it looks pretty good. Now I also have a another piece for the hood bump. Same thing, matte black with the Badlands orange on it. I think I'm gonna hold off on that for now. Sun's getting going down, it's getting a little too dark, and it's starting to cool off. But I think all in all, it looks good. I did the same thing earlier before I got on camera on the other side, and you know, I can't complain. But once again, great people down at Underground Graphics in Houston, Texas. They have got videos galore on how to do this. So this is a first time thing for you. It's not a big deal. Most of this vinyl is forgiving. So it's just small steps and you should be good to go. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the thumbs up button and share this content with your friends. And hopefully one day we'll catch you on the trail. Tim out.